Omega. My soul has been the one of the prophet Jesus. I am a native grain, and I come from another planet in the universe. Since a very long time, my brothers and I have sent you a lot of signs in your fields, in the world, almost in the United Kingdom. But nobody wants to phone me or to send me a radio communication to say, I recognize you are the new Messiah announced in the Bible by John, and I want to meet you. That's why I have made the crop circle at Pira do Sul in Brazil. You know, there is at Rio the Christ on Corcovado, like this, like a pine, blessing the world. And here is the explanation of my crop circle at Pira do Sul. Here, this is a radio communication, and with Morse code you will read dit da for the E, dit da da for the W, like the Greek letter Omega, dit da 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 for the letter G. Then you can read Alpha Omega Jesus, it's me. And after you can read the letter da 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 for the O, and this is the origin of the universe, and I was born from the Father of the universe, God. That's why I have made this crop circle. Then the Queen Elizabeth II, or Donald Trump, for example, should phone me. They like God. They like the new Messiah. I am the new Messiah. Then phone me. Send me a message. I am alone. This is a too much long time. I want to be the chief of the earth. No. No. Not in 20 years. Immediately. This is a divine order. This is my mission. I am the first of the universe.